tell you, there's nothing like being able to sit down in the world's coolest chair when you're at one of the world's coolest trade shows. I'm here with Greg, and you've got an amazing chair that does a lot more than just hold us in a sitting position. Tell me what I'm sitting in.
Well, you're sitting in the first air-cooled chair, which has a air fan technology that's built into the back of it. Totally portable. Take it to the beach, take it to a kid's soccer event, whatever you want to do with it, and it's just a portable air cooling chair.
And I tell you, it really is air cooling, because the entire, from the bottom of my shoulders up, all the way to the top of my head, I've got this nice, gentle breeze.
Yes.
That's really helping to stay cool. Now, it's not terribly hot inside this convention center. We're in the middle of probably a snowstorm outside.
Right.
But regardless of the temperature, any cooling factor that you've got is going to lower your body temperature.
Yes.
And you've positioned this fan right to the point where we're hitting the spine and some major arteries, so that coolness is going through your entire body.
You bet.
At the same time.
You bet. That's why we designed it to go all the way up to your neck.
Mm-hmm.
And up to the back, actually the middle of your back of your head, so that it actually does work that to cool those arteries down.
Mm-hmm. And you've got two different versions. We have a folding chair here, and now we have a more traditional kind of a patio chair.
Right.
Let's kind of spin these things around and take a look at them.
Okay. Sounds great.
Okay, so I see what's going on behind here. You've got a compartment that has the cooling element inside there. So tell me what's going inside that
cover.
Well,
it has a four-fan design. There's a rechargeable 12-volt battery.
Mm-hmm.
It gives you about 3.5 hours of usage,
okay.
3.5, 4 hours of usage. This sleeve basically is your
kind of an air baffle.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yep. It allows the air to all push out the front of the chair.
Okay.
And it's very lightweight. It weighs about 12 pounds right in there.
Okay.
Very easy to take care of. It's also moisture proof, so you can actually squirt it off with a hose and it mm-hmm. won't damage mm-hmm. the actual fan unit.
And our controls are on this side over here, or
uh-huh.
this side?
Well, actually, when we do the final version, it will be on the right-hand side.
Okay.
So you can reach around and turn the switch on and off.
Perfect, perfect.
But it gives you also a white noise, so it's not an overbearing mm-hmm. noise. It is very relaxing and soothing.
Mm-hmm. And so now we've got pretty much the same premise here, a little different type of housing. But it gives us the ability to have the same cooling factor because there's holes on the front of this that the air comes out.
Yeah, that's right. Now, this one is slightly different. It uses two fans instead of four. And it's also operated by battery, or you can plug it in.
Okay.
Now, if you use this one on the battery, this would give you closer to maybe 4.5 to 5 hours usage.
Uh-huh.
So the thing is that we've actually retrofitted our design to fit this chair.
Okay.
One of the neat things about this chair and what we love about this chair, it's manufactured by Semco Products,
mm-hmm.
and they have been making this for a long, long time. And one of their biggest benefits is that it holds a 600-pound man.
Sure.
And that's a big deal.
Yep. It's a lot of weight and a lot of chair.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Very, very
and
good
so
construction.
And so offering the cooling feature, not only does the air blow, but it actually keeps the plastic cool.
Mm-hmm.
So it really is a double winner.
Fantastic. Well, a very cool chair.
Thank you
Maybe
so
the
much.
Coolest chair in the world, I believe.
That is the
Thank
world's
you.
Coolest chair.
Thank you.
The world's coolest chair.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks a lot, guys.
Thank you.
All right.